Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we've got a load of diggers. We're taking up to one in Winatahi from Spokane. 56,967 pounds of diggers in the Peterbilt Project 3XX, Peterbilt 379EXHD. Got an N14 Cummins in it with a Eaton Fuller 18 speed. We're starting off on the highway because, well, I started the video and I realized that I did not have my sound engine running and you guys could not hear me. So we're restarting. We're not very far down the road, maybe a mile or two. So now we're going to see if we can get back out there. And the person looks like it's nice enough going to let us out. Using a Logitech G920 steering wheel with a driving force shifter, also by Logitech. Still learning how to float the gears and everything, so we might miss a couple of gears and screw up. Probably be expecting that. Updated this truck to version 1.40, so I thought we'd take it out for another spin. I remember this truck as a black truck. It's Lope and Louie. It used to be black. Now it's red and it got a roof spoiler on it. I guess we could still call her Lope and Louie. Find a grind it. Turn her blinker off and drive around like an old version with the blinker on all the damn time. Probably go out and stop this weigh station, I imagine.
Go straight on.
I know there ain't nothing worse than somebody that don't know how to shift, but I have to work with me here.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
And then we'll get her down. Going for it. 60. I'm putting 6 high, that'll be good gear. We don't have a 6 high. This thing only got the 13 speed in it. I wonder why it's different to shift. I thought it had the 18, it only got the 13. Turn left, she said. Turn left's what we'll do.
Turn left.
Don't see anything coming. Turn the engine brake back off. Mess are shifting up. Any day now. Any day now.
Oh, shut that door.
All right. World's longest red light. Here we go. Stop sign coming up. Come on. Oh.
Turn left.
My bad. I forgot to hit the range button. See shit. Oh, 13 speed's really screwing me up. Splitting range. There we go. Five low.
Get ready to turn right.
Range split.
Turn right.
That was a bit rough there, wasn't it? over another lane.
And then turn left.
And turn left.
Turn left.
The engine sound on this truck took damn crack to it. And just, I don't know. Or the engine sounds awful. The steam's about to kill me down there with your broadcast is enabled. Got some longer videos coming up.
Get ready to turn right.
Possibly even some live streams, so keep an eye out for that if you like to watch those type of things.
Turn right.
Well, I blow the engine out of this thing. Yeah, we're not going to back it in there. That ain't going to happen. Not right now. About 172 miles, 5 hours, 34 minutes, 46 gallons of fuel, $45,908 made. So don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a wonderful day.